आउज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर एंड दिस इज़ योर मैथ्स बुक ऑफ क्लास 6। नाउ ओपन योर बुक। टुडेज़ अवर टॉपिक इज़ टर्म्स ऑफ अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस। डेफिनेशन ऑफ अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस, डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ एन अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन कनेक्टेड बाय मैथमेटिकल साइंस प्लस और माइनस आर कॉल्ड द terms of the algebraic expressions. Here you can see that 2x plus 8 plus x plus 3. This expression has four terms. First one is 2x, then 8, then x and then 3. And the mathematical sign plus or minus which connect all these terms are called the algebraic expression. This is an algebraic expression. As we know that this is called the coefficient. This x or y or any other alphabet is called the variable, and the power on the variable is called the exponent. And if we have a single whole number with no power is called, or no variable, is called the constant. Now dear student, our today's topic is the terms of algebraic expression. So an algebraic expression consisting of one term, for example 3x or 5y square or any other term, let's suppose 7a, if we have an algebraic expression consisting only one term, so it is called the monomial. And if we have two terms in algebraic expression or an algebraic expression consisting of two terms is called binomial. And if an algebraic expression consisting of three terms, for example 2x plus 3y minus 5 or 3x minus 7y plus 2. Here we have three terms in an algebraic expression, so this is called the trinomial. So we have different terms of algebraic expression. Expression having one term is called monomial. An algebraic expression consisting of two terms is called binomial. An expression consisting of three terms is called the trinomial. Now we are going to discuss about the like and unlike terms. In algebra we have like terms and unlike terms. Now dear student, what is the like term? The terms having the same variable is called like terms, and the terms that with different variable, or the terms which have not common variable or the same variable, is called the unlike term. Let's suppose if we have 2x plus 3x, this is called the like term. Similarly, 5a square plus 9a square, this is also a like term, because the variable is same. Coefficient are not same, but the variable is same. So the condition for the like term, that the variable must be same in both the term. Here let's suppose we have 8y plus 3y, this is also like term, and we can add the like terms. Now what are the unlike terms? For example 2x plus 5y, here we can see that terms with different variable, here variable is x and here the variable is y. So the terms having different variables or the terms with different variables are called the unlike term, and the addition of unlike term is not possible. Similarly, 5a square plus 9b square, here students you can see that the variable is not same. Here variable a is using and here variable b, so variables are not same, so it is called the unlike term. The variables are same, so here it is called like term, and the variables are not same, so it is the unlike term. Addition of like and unlike terms. How we add the like terms now? In order to add two or more like terms, the coefficient of the terms are added and the variable remain unchanged. Dear students, here if we are going to add the two like terms, the coefficient must be added and the variable will not be changed. The variable will be written as it is. While addition of unlike terms cannot be performed, unlike terms cannot be solved or cannot be added. Let's suppose we have two terms, that is 3x plus 5x. So the variables are same, so the addition of these two terms is possible. The coefficient must be added and the variable remain the same. So 5 plus 3 is equals to 8 and the variable remain the same. Only coefficient will be added. For example, if we have 3xy plus 8xy is equals to 8xy plus 3xy is equals to 11. Only coefficient will be added and the variable remain the same. The variable remain the unchanged. And let's suppose if we have given 3xy plus 8ab. Here you can see that these two terms are unlike terms because the variables are not same. So the addition in this case is not possible. Addition of unlike term cannot be possible. Now dear student, come to the exercise 8.2, page 103. Find the number of the term in the following algebraic expressions. So dear student, in which you can see, if we have one term, it is called monomial, one term monomial, two term binomial, two terms binomial, three terms trinomials, and so on. You will solve these parts at your home. Question 2. In each of the following algebraic expression, find the like terms. Dear student, in first part, you can see that the variable which are same are called the like terms. So here a square and 3a square are like terms, and ab and 2ab are like terms. These two are like terms and these two terms are like terms. Question 3. Write the following sum as a single term. So dear student, you can find the addition of these two terms or the sum of these two terms. That is 2x plus 3x. So coefficient will be added, variable remain unchanged. 3 plus 2 should be equals to 5 and variable remain unchanged. So the answer is 5x. Now come to the question number 4. Simplify the following expressions. So students, our first part is 3x plus 4x plus 6y. Here we will see that these two terms are like terms and this is unlike term. So we can easily add the like terms. So 4 plus 3 is equals to 7x plus 6y. So this is our answer, because it cannot be solve like term and unlike term. These are the unlike terms. So the answer is 7x plus 6y. So dear student, do practice of exercise 8.2 at your home. Thank you students. Allah bless you all.